Hello, so we're back with Tannenberg. It's been a while since we played Tannenberg or Verdun, mainly just because I've played so many episodes of it, over 100 now, and well, of Verdun and Tannenberg, and I thought, why not give it another go, you know? And I also am running out of things to record. I mean, yeah, I could go record Battlefield 3 or Battlefield 1, but... or maybe some more Battlefront. I don't know. We are squad. Oh, we are the Romanians. Romanian squad. They're new. Just unlock all their stuff. Well, we got birth year. Manlicher 1888 or Manlicher 1893. Take that one. Okay. We'll go here. What's this gun like?
Bun venit pe front, băieți.
Manlicher is... Manlicher means it's got an end block, right? At least that's what I remember. So this seems like a turn bolt design, so... Oh, this guy's mask. I have not played this in a very long time, so don't think I'm gonna be amazing at it. Oh. Well, I can't tell if these bots or not, because this game has bots. And this, they seem to be going on in this side over here. Oh, oh, someone's shooting at me. What? Randomly took me to the dashboard. That's weird. Probably, use this last bullet. Oh my goodness, they're all swarming. Man, I'm missing. I don't know if I like this weapon more than the carbine, as I have not used any of these guns yet. Oh! Stutzen M95, that's a good gun. Let's try out the, carbine. Salt over here is going crazy. You think we should go join back in? Or, you know... get back in here and try to get into this base. I don't know. I hope you can't hear the clicking from the mouse. I have the thing really far away. Whoa, this gun's... whoa, this is a long gun. They shooting at? Oh! Got someone and then I died. I like this gun, M8890. Okay, I can use it.
Am capturat o divizie inamică.
I'm gonna go here. I think they're coming down. They're gonna come down for an assault on here. Maybe not. Yeah. Nope. I saw him back there, but... oh, nope. Another M-block gun. Ah! Oh! That's all our team. Okay... go, 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 go. Oh! I think that was directed at me. A lot of people hate these type of iron sights, but I love Lang Vizier. It just speaks to me. Wish modern guns would have Lang Vizier. That'd be amazing. Then I might finally be interested in it. Oh, Mr. Taco, no. It's a Berthier. That's a French gun. I've seen enough of that. And we're done. Oh, there seems to be a small assault going on here. Maybe go and help them. I don't know how much use I'm gonna be, but you know, I can help a little bit. Right? The way I'm positioning my hand is making my knuckles hurt. So I'm not using a regular keyboard. I can't play PC games with a regular keyboard, if you know. I have to have something that, because my left hand is messed up, or really my whole left arm. But I can't push all the buttons. So I have this Razer Tartarus that I've been using for a long time. And yeah. Though there is a new Razer Tartarus. Which, you know. Sending some shots down there. You never know. And we can look at the reload. Yeah, standard end block reload. You know? Too bad there's no ejection. It's weird. You should be able to eject it. But I guess that might be too hard to animate for the Verdun developers. I don't know. See him? I don't see anyone. Move up again. Ah! Let's go, go, go! Nope! Useless team. They're doing fine. Aha, Mr. Taco. I got my revenge. That's our teammate. Hit him at all. I am rusty. I mean, you know, I'm no Zab, but, you know. Oh, he was facing backwards. I thought he was dead. An enemy? Yeah, it looks like an enemy. But I shot a couple shots at him, so it might not be. Oh, hello. I I love these little, like, fences that they put in the trench. It's like, it sticks, but yet you make a fence out of it. That apparently holds back the walls. I don't know. Oh, hello. I didn't expect the entire team to come over here, so kind of taking all the kills away. Ah. Aha, my flank has worked. Two kills for Gryffindor. Or Romulan door, it's like... Oh, look at that trade kill. Look at that trade kill. Trade kills are great. More games need trade kills. Oh, they took back these two sectors. I say we attack from here. Because they wouldn't expect me. Just like that guy didn't expect me to spawn here. You, Mud, didn't expect me to know you were there either. Oh. Aha, Mr. Taco. Got my revenge again. Put another end block in there. End blocks are cool. I like them more than stripper clips because they're like more valuable. Like, stripper clips you just throw away. Even though now we really don't, but in combat you like throw them away. Whereas an end block, you want to keep your end block. Because you refill it. At least I think. I think that's how it was. I knew stripper clips were made to be cheaper. Oh! Dr. Slippery Fist. That's a name. That's a name. They've taken back, like, they've definitely taken back sectors. I like this gun. I like it a lot more than the first gun. Ah. Our teammates. I don't think I have. Oh. Ho ho ho. I could've got him. Man, I stopped to look. I was like, is that a German guy or a guy? Because the uniforms are like very similar in a lot of these countries now. These eastern, on the eastern front. Let's go back here, I guess. And I don't have, oh crap, I don't have B. Here. I got a bunch of points for being spotter. Cool. I think they're coming through there. I see some guy running. Oh! He We both shot, we both missed. How about that? Equal skill of not being able to hit each other. Ah, ooh. Teammate. You? Teammate. God dang it. That problem with these big maps. Never find anyone to shoot at. And when I do, then I get shot. Mr. Taco. Ah. Someone was killed. Ah! I was killed by a U-boat. A little bit far from the ocean. Let's see. Oh, this class, this one has grenades. I didn't even know that. 1893 or 8890? I like the 8890, but I'll go back to this one so you can show it off more. It has like car 98 sets. Ah. Oh. Ah. I don't know where he was. He was just shooting, I guess, behind the, thing. For anyone watching, in Verdun, arms do not have hitboxes. You have to have a body check. So, don't shoot at people's arms. And I think legs are glitchy, too. A lot of things are glitchy, but you know. It's what happens. It's fun on you. It's fun. Time. Why? It's fun. Hey! There we go. Hello. Oh. Which way are they coming from? Fudge. Oh, that's our teammate. Whoop. That might have been my teammate if I was shooting it. Hello? Hee hee.
Aha!
Oh! Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. Butters. He seems pretty good, Butters. Wonder if that, wow, I just mixed up Zab and Verdun. I was like, Verdab. Yeah, that's a game. I wonder if Zab still plays Verdun. I mean, it's got, I don't know. Wouldn't you be bored of being the best every game? Like, have no one be able to, or near, next to no one to be able to challenge you? Ah, oh. Oh, ha. Have one of these. Ah. Someone did not aim. Just scaring the crap out of me. Here. I was like stuck on something. Not advance. Tell me what to do. I'm attacking the enemy stronghold. One man army. Ah. Poke. Ah. See how fast the bots aim? Yeah, they're bots. Doesn't mean they're very good at hitting. That's a player. Ah!
Am capturat pe ale inamicilor.
Gargle flag, let's go! Bah! My bayonet charge didn't work, no one came with me. Let me go back to this one, even though this is just a French gun. You can see that in Verdun. Yeah, this is just a Lebel. Or no, this is a... No, this is a Mesquite. From birth here. I don't know. This thing has some awful sights. I forgot to do the video. That one there. It has a 3-round. Which I always found neat. French were always weird. They do everything their own way. And then get made fun of. Because they do things their own way. That sounds really weird though, and it's gonna listen. It sounds like someone's jangling keys up through it. Ah! It did that again, it went to the dashboard. See anyone? Oh, I see him. I'm not hitting them from here. Not with this thing's sights. It's a long range gun, but it has like crappy sights. Bayonet. I don't know. Might not ever use this again. Oh, he's laying down there. I see you, Mr. Scissorheart. It reloads a lot sped up. Oh! Who got me? Real back at them. Back to this one we go. I like this one the most. Should be over in 10 minutes. Then, attack from here. This way. Should we go here? I don't know. Yeah. See, this one has a bayonet. Much better. That was fast reaction time there. Aha, mud. Gotcha. guy? Is anyone else? Two shots, come on. Two shots, two kills. Ah! 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 Oh, he's again. Oh, it's that guy. Are you? What? That's why I kind of like Verdun. I don't really like the bots, but they do add to the game, I think. Clancy, your reaction time needs sped up. Nope. Is that a teammate, and it's just not appearing? Oh. That was a good shot. Got. Oh, if anybody's wondering what mic I'm using, it's a Samson Meteor mic. And then what I used to use was a Turtle Beach headset, but the mic stopped working on it. But the sound still works, so I ordered a part to try and fix it, but it still didn't work. So I'm using the one I usually record for Xbox, which is the Samson Meteor mic. Though, I don't know. I like it, though I think it has a little bit of problems. And it falls down a lot, I've noticed. I think that might just be a... Ah! This community's great. Because it's small. Small communities are always the best. Whenever you get large, then... Swartzlosa? How dare he kill me with one of those? We got 2 minutes left, people. Where should we go? I mean, we got like 2.5 assaults going on. Over here. Is the guy reloading? Taco, I see you. Oh, someone got the took the kill from me. Yeah. Someone hit you with a grenade.
Am capturat un punct de observație.
Ah. Oh, we lost that. Does that mean I can't spawn here anymore because it's cut off? They're attacking from here. That U-boat player, he's killed me a lot. If you're watching this U-boat, I respect you. Idea what I was doing, but I did good. Yeah, most melee kills. I didn't get any most effective players. We got most effective squad though. There we go. Okay, I do good or bad? 41 and 20. And most of those are probably bots, but you know, study good. Alright, bye.